Costanza from Philly. This first song is an original. It's called Brain Stew by Green Day.
Thank you.
Shelby.
Free Palestine!
Yeah, oh yeah. We have to say that, holy shit. We have to say that at the head of our set. That's like, should be at the top of everyone's fucking mind. Music is a great escape, but there's a whole lot of people in the world right now that can't escape terror and genocide. And we shouldn't stop talking about it until that shit is over. The ceasefire was lifted, and Israel's already back at their bullshit. Free Palestine. Fuck Israel.
Fuck Israel.
Thank you.
Costanza.
No.
Boo! No, Costanza.
Jake. Is that scram? Should we hate ourselves?
Jake.
I'm gonna get a little sappy real quick before I get even sappier on the song. This shit means a lot to us. Like I said, this is our sixth show ever. And to be playing with, some of the bands yesterday, and especially bands today, like Loving Memory, Foxtails, it's really fucking big. I don't think we thought we could even do some shit like this early into our musical journey. That's some other shit to say, I forget. So, yeah, so